This ain't looking too good. But yeah, we're on our way to the American Muscle Car Show in Pennsylvania. Yes, and it's a little rainy out here, so I don't know. I'll call up there and get an answer. Hopefully we can make it there, and there's no rain there. In case the rain date is for next week, but yeah. We got like about a 4 hour drive. Hopefully we can make that before the show starts. Yeah. Who prayed for rain? Probably one of them farmers. This August nice. Let's see, what are the odds of a bird crapping on your car in the rain right after you wipe it down? Huh? Wow, I've been driving for 2 hours now and I've only seen like maybe 2 Mustangs. Well, it's supposed to be over 10,000 participants at the car show, so could they all be there? To the whole East Coast Mustang owner population be at the American Muscle Car Show? Can't wait to get there to find out. Made it late at 11 o'clock too. All right. Ooh-wee. Oh my gosh. This is a lot of people, boy. Straight through. VIP parking over there, so yeah, I should be over there somewhere. My, look at all the Mustang. Hey, got any VIP spots left?
Yeah, there is actually, right here, down this alleyway.
Down this way?
Right down there, yeah.
Okay, thank you. And this one? I got you. Thank you.
Outgoing guy, one guy to talk to, and a hard working guy. So Lucas told me earlier that he actually...
Oh yeah, we here, baby, we here. Tight up in here. Oh yeah, we here, baby. We here, American Muscle. Car show right here in PA, baby. Yeah, thought it was gonna be bad. It started out with some rain today, but yeah, we made that ride from PA and we are here, boy. And it's, let me tell you, it's nothing but Mustangs, 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 and my Mustang. Yeah, so yeah, we gotta go up in here and register real quick. We'll be right back with you, Marcy Williams, Cutting Edge Digital Motorsport. Yeah. All right, well, we got to go ahead and get our free gear, but I'm going to give you a preview of some of what's going on. We're going to check out some of these Mustangs. Oh, my goodness.
She said, I don't even try to find.
Oh, yeah. Hold on.
She said, that don't work for me.
Excuse me.
As long as I get my money, they try. Now, try to come out in that red. I'm listening. I said, I know it.
Everybody fuck it. Now you for that too.
So I go back home. I tell the landlady, I got a job. I'm gonna pay the rent. She said, yeah. I said, oh, yeah.
All right. Oh, yeah. That's a smoker, baby.
Kicking this thing off, this whole RevX Dino competition is kicked off with a bang, man. You started off, you put up a really good fight. This is definitely setting the stage for the rest of the guys. All right, so we're gonna pull down this 13 GT, get those off the rollers. We got another car coming on. We have the next Dino Rev competition coming in at 1 p.m. for their second contestant. Until then, guys, there's Make-A-Wish raffles all around. Make-A-Wish girls or Make-A-Wish raffles at AM girls. We're giving those things out. You can purchase those. $5 for one, 20 for five. Gets you a bunch of things. If you win, there's a crate motor, a bunch of different things, an exhaust, a lift kit.
Yep. Okay. I have to anyways. Heart rate's over 100.
Okay. Me too.
Hi everybody. Yep. It's your boy Marshall Williams, Cutting Edge Digital Motorsports. Well, as you can see, we're here in the ambulance. Had a little complication there, but hey, hopefully we don't have to go to the hospital, but I don't know. But I guess we got enough footage to put together something on this show. Yeah. Here at the American Motor... American Muscle Car Show. Yeah. And, yeah, we'll see you later. And, Well, yeah, we're at the American Motor Car Show inside the ambulance, but yeah, we'll catch you later. See ya. Footage out here at the American Muscle Car Show, my first American Muscle Car Show. This is the 9th annual, by the way, 9th annual American Muscle Show. And I like it. I'll be back again. So yeah, heading back home, just like everybody's kind of heading home now. It's Marshall Williams, cutting edge digital over sports. Peace. Same thing I saw this morning.